right, here we go. Be our last game of the day. This is Colby versus Southern Valley. Colby's in black, Southern Valley's in white. So Bryn to jump the ball. Logan got it. On the four, we have Logan, Allie, Elizabeth, Bryn, and Tayton. KD, KD! Move your feet! Stay on her, Allie. Sorry, I guess they're kind of bumpy down here. I'm going to have to move up in a little bit. When they run by, it's going to be bumpy or dribble the ball. Go, Bryn. Bryn with the rebound. Put back. Good. So, score is 2-0. Colby's ahead. We are the guest on the scoreboard. Ooh, that is bad. Elizabeth's going to be shooting free throws. Sorry, with every single step people take here, it just shakes my camera. I'm going to pick the tripod up here in a minute. Go defense, defense, defense. Okay, let's try this. Maybe this will help a little bit. Okay, so white was out of bounds. It's going to be black ball.
Hey, work here, white, work here. Trap, trap, trap.
Short, short. Nice job. Sorry, that riff was in the way. I didn't see that whole thing. Nice job, Tayton. Good. Get it. Yes. Good job. Here we go. Score is 6-0. 16 and a half minutes left in the first half. Get it. Stay low. Elizabeth with the steal. Get it, babe. It's all right, good shot. Stay low. Here you go, move your feet. Good job, Bryn. Short.
When they're huge,
Bryn with another steal. We've got Reese and Jalissa coming in for Tayton and Allie. Good job, Allie. Good job, Tayton. Good job. Straight up, there you go. Good stop, good stop. Good job, Logan. Good job, good job. All right, we've got 13:45 left in the first half. Colby's ahead 6-0. Come on, Bryn. Nice pass. Good job. Bryn with the pass over there to Jalissa. In with the layup. So 8-0. Colby's ahead. Okay, White called timeout. Way to go, girls. It'll be White ball out of bounds. There's 13:06 left in the first half. Scores 8-0. Colby leads. All right, so on the court, we've got Logan and Elizabeth up top on defense, and then Reese, Bryn, and Jalissa down low. I mean, White ball coming out of the timeout. Yep, called a jump ball. It's going to be black ball. Oh, no, white ball. The possession arrow was wrong. Black ball. Never mind. It's black ball. Missed that one. Oh, sorry.
Good chase. Good rebound, Chase.
Gonna be white ball out of bounds. Stay low, stay low, move your feet. Elizabeth with the steal. Layup, good. 11 and a half minutes left in the first half. Scores 10-0, Colby's ahead. Good job, Bryn. Tayton's gonna check in for Bryn. Called a foul on White. The black ball out of bounds on the side. And score's still 10-0. Colby's ahead. There you go, yep. Go, Jalissa, nice! Yes! We are the guest on the scoreboard. Nice job, Elizabeth! 14-0. If you can see that. Get it. Oh. Yeah. Woo. And one. Elizabeth with the layup. And the foul. So she's going to shoot one. Allie came in for Logan. Nice job, Elizabeth. Made it for a little three-point play there. You're fine.
Ball fakes. There you go.
Yep. We fouled. Not sure who they're going to call it on. I think Jalissa. So they'll shoot two. So 19-1. Colby's still ahead. Oh, there it was. Good try. Go get her, Allie.
Left hand.
So it's 19-3. Go, Reese. Yes, good job. Pass in from Elizabeth to Reese. One dribble in and layup. 21-3. Dayton with the block. Back door, back door. They're overplaying. Take them. Back door. Go again. Tayton, nice job. All right, Tayton with the layup. 23-3.
Ball fake.
Job, Elizabeth. Elizabeth's going to line shoot two. We are the guest on the scoreboard. You're all right, babe. So Logan's checked in, but she's coming in for Elizabeth, so she'll wait. Brynn just checked in for Jalissa. Good job, Elizabeth. All right, Logan checked in for Elizabeth. So now on the court, we'll have Logan and Allie playing defense up top and Reese, Brynn, and Tayton down low. Foul's gonna be on Brynn.
Brynn.
So they'll shoot two.
Legs. Come on, Brynn. There you go.
Nice. Here we go. Tayton, nice job. 26-4. 2:30 left in the first half. Off of Black's foot, gonna be white ball underneath. Tayton with the rebound. Hey. weren't ready for the ball. Look in, look in. Job, Reese. Lisbeth checked in for Reese. Job, Lisbeth. Lisbeth for two. That was off white, so black ball on the side. Nice pass, Elizabeth. Pass from Elizabeth, and Bryn with the shot. Makes it 30-4. 25 seconds left in the first half.
Triple threat. Oh, good try,
Tayton. Job, Tayton. She slapped it away, but recovered it out of bounds. So to end the half, Colby 30, Southern Valley 4. I'm going to set the camera down so it's going to get kind of close to the floor for just a little bit. right, that's into halftime. Let's get the second half started. Looks like it's going to be black ball to start. Black ball out of bounds. Somebody take it. All right, so on the court to start, we've got Lisbeth, Logan, Allie, Tayton, and Bryn. Short.
Good hustle. Good hustle.
Nice job. Good hustle. Out of bounds there. Elizabeth, way to grab it, Bryn. All right, scores 32-6, I think. I just haven't put it up on the board yet. Oh! Can dribble! Gonna be white ball!
Good, white!
It's white ball! Logan with the steal. Layup is good. Nice. Good job. We call a foul on Bryn on that one. Go again, cut again. There you go, go. Sorry. Go rebound. Elizabeth with the rebound. Short. Good shot. Yeah, that just wasn't very good defense there. We just got clumped up against the ball. That's all right. Let's go, girls. So now the score's 34-9. They've gone on a little run here on us. Oh. Go up with it. So Elizabeth, instead of going up with the layup, passed it to Bryn. Got blocked, but White went out of bounds, so it's still black ball. Jalissa and Reese just checked in for Allie and Bryn. Go! Saw Reese under there, but it got tipped away. White recovered it. Good job, Elizabeth. Nice pass, Tayton. Pass from Tayton over to Reese. Shot. All right, so it's 36-9. We're still ahead. Thank you. It's in. Oh, I thought it was going in. I'm going to call a foul on Tayton. It's 36-10 now. Minutes left in the second half, 36-12. We're gonna have to play some offense here, girls. Let's go. Can't let up. Take care of the ball. Get in. Man, just struggling with our shots the second half. Out of bounds on White, so it's going to be black ball. Let's go. Take care of the ball, Black. Let's go. Nice pass. Good job. All right. Good job. 38-12. Let's play some D now. Defense. Sorry. Straight up, Tayton.
Good, Natalie.
Good job, Tayton. Way to anticipate. Layup's good. 40-14. Huh? Stay low, stay low. Yep, foul on Tayton. Allie and Bryn are going to come in for Tayton and Logan. Good job, girls. We're sleeping. Come on, Black. Let's go. 40-16. They are making a comeback.
Good, Natalie.
Nice pass. Good job. Nice shot, Jalissa. Let's get a stop here, D. Good job, Reese. Good rebound. 10:45 left in the second half, or in the game. Score is 42-16. On the court, we've got Elizabeth, Allie, Jalissa, who's getting ready to set the screen, Bryn, and Reese.
Get back, Nat. Get back at 10.
Nice job. Oh, man, it just won't go in for her. It's all right, babe. Good shot. That was Elizabeth. went in, just didn't fall. Darn it. Call a foul on Elizabeth. Stay low, stay low. Run, Allie, run, Allie, run! Short, short! Get in, all right. Brynn with two rebounds. Second one went in. To 18, 8 minutes left in the game. We're pretty tired. Job, Elizabeth. Oh man, that one didn't go in either. It's not like her. Four to 20. Come on, Black, you gotta break your feet down. All right, we got Tayton and Logan going in for Jalissa and Elizabeth. Gonna be black ball. Look at Brynn. Nice pass. Good job. Oh, dang it. Man, great passes. Great shot there. Just wouldn't fall. Jump ball, it's white ball. Be aggressive. Go back door, Allie. There you go. Keep going. Somebody must have leaned on the light switch. Nice shot, Tayton. Jump ball, white ball. Black ball, never mind. They just didn't switch the arrow. It's black ball. Lisbeth in for Allie. Good job, Allie. There's 4.5 minutes left in the game. Score's 46-20. Colby is ahead. Get back! Go, Tayton, good job. 48-20. 3:20 left in the game. Okay, timeout white. I'm gonna stand up for a minute. Oh. Fifteen left in the game. It's gonna be white ball on the side. Rebound by Reese. So on the court right now, we've got Logan, Elizabeth, Reese, Jalissa, and Tayton. Right away, Tayton, good job. All right, it's gonna make it 50-20. Colby's ahead. 2:10 left in the game. Thank you. Not sure what's happening. Somebody's hitting the light switch. Or because it's the time of day, it looks like maybe that's the problem. So there's a minute 26 left in the game. Colby's ahead 50-22. Allie subs in for Tayton. Here we go, babe. Be tough in there. Short. And they're going to call a foul on Reese. But the clock's going to run because we're up by more than 20. Who's got shooter? Who's got shooter? There you go. That'll work. So it's 50-24. 35 seconds left in the game. Nice pass, Elizabeth. White ball. Get back. It's white ball, get back. Right, so that's it. Colby wins 50-24.